Look at this. Look at Teenix's schedule. What is it? That MTV show.
Kids make money.
What?
This is a career. I was kept for lepers.
No way.
And even at that moment, I didn't think it was gonna get to this point.
Look at this. Look at this. Charger. Look at this. It's TV 14 and they're airing this on Nick. What the heck is wrong with Nick, bro?
Other places to play the game for money and just compete. Always had that competitive vibe to me. So, and then years four, I was just trying to get noticed right now. You could say top amateur player. One day I got hit up by Optic to sub for 2K, and we were looking for people to fill in just for 2Ks, even for the regional.
You know what?
And once I got a DM from Gilbert, I'm pretty sure I was
Team Nick's name,
like, no
he has
way.
The team.
I just couldn't believe he hit me up.
He's turning become like a...
So, once I read the DM, I responded in seconds. Like,
the
I didn't even
next
think
day?
About it. I just said yes.
Oh my
right
god.
Away, and it was just a good feeling.
Bruh.
From the first, like, 2K or, like, first tournament of playing with him, he impressed the shit out of me.
But when he subbed in for us, I actually just thought he was gonna, like, play, like, the home build spots and just kinda, like, be that sub.
Ooh,
I think he was actually, filling in, like, the actual spot, and he was making plays for us.
Stay up late, cause you're gonna be watching KR at 2 a.m. Wow.